Hi there, I'm Ron with Eastside Comfort. It's the beginning of November and that means it's time for us to do the heater tune-ups and safety inspections. And I wanted to take this moment to talk about heat exchangers. This week alone we found two more cracked heat exchangers and we find them week in and week out. And I wanted to bring it to your attention. So what we have here is a commercial heat exchanger. And when we were doing the tune-up and safety inspection earlier in the week, we found this crack. What's a crack mean to you? That means that the flue gases that should be going out your chimney are escaping into your house and you're breathing them, and you're breathing them in your business or your house. And that can cause nausea, headaches, fatigue. In extreme cases, it can cause death. Very rare, but it can cause it if you get a plugged chimney for some reason. So it's better to be safe than sorry. So I'd recommend calling your local heating expert, or of course, if we're in your area, call ECI at 215-245-3200 and we'll get right out there and take a look at your system, tune it up and clean it, make sure you're good to go for this winter.